Hey guys, we are back with another ThaiSnax review. Of course, I brought my lovely husband Ryan back, as always.
Hello.
But yeah, we are really, really excited. March is obviously my favorite month. My birthday's coming up next weekend. And so this is kind of pretty cool for me to be able to experience it again. So thank you so much for being able to allow us to do this and for you guys to watching us and enjoying us. So you get the only one of these. I just love these boxes so much, but you only get one of these. And inside of there, you get obviously all of these snacks that we're going to try today. thanks. And so the only thing we're not going to try, because we've tried them before and we love them, are obviously the Oreo wafers. This month they came with chocolate. Yeah, so we're just going to nibble on those to the sides of these.
These were a big hit. We sent those to friends in New York, and it was a big hit.
Yeah, the strawberry ones we got from last month, because in my secret little drawer over there, I have actually a couple of these because I buy them all the time.
It's a secret little drawer when you point to it.
Yeah, well, so nobody comes over our house and is like, it's a secret. They know that's where we keep the snacks. So, but obviously we don't have any ThaiSnax besides like the little ones like these, because like I said, I order them all the time. So this is just a bonus. So yeah, you can also check the bonfire out. There was a shout out for us for snacks that we sent to them, and ThaiSnax was one of them. So that was pretty cool. That was again the strawberry one. This month you get chocolate. And so yeah, we're gonna start off with drinks, because we kind of like to do it, obviously, if you've seen our previous videos, drinks and then snacks and sweets. So I have obviously, you know, separated everything. So bon appetit, pick which one you like
for the drinks.
Yeah, we separate them so we each get two.
Let's go with which one we think tastes, you know,
obviously the worst.
Yeah, not to say the worst, but you know, when it looks,
well, that you have the least expectations for. I mean, nothing really has tasted that awful besides I think the chips from before, but that's because I don't like cilantro.
This is some sort of Red Bull energy drink from where?
This is all from Thailand.
From Thailand.
Yeah. Okay. This is what I love, is that I don't research this because it's all fun to be a mystery when we try it. I mean, I could and tell you what it is.
Looks like an ointment from the 40s.
Oh, stop. It looks pretty cool. I'm going to do this Fanta, hold on, Damano, I believe. Sorry if I say this wrong, but it looks like it's like a cherry lime.
Yeah,
and I'm really
cherry
excited.
Lime.
This is a fun part. It's like a mystery. You want to open yours? Like, now that one kind of smells like medicine, but I doubt it tastes like that. Fanta is like a huge hit.
Smells like
I actually kind of taste like a Slurpee to me, like a
smells like a Slurpee.
Yeah, like a watered down Slurpee. And imagine that, because most of the stuff comes from 7-Eleven, which I love, because I love 7-Eleven products, and there's actually quite a few in here. Doesn't it kind of taste like a watered down Slurpee?
Yeah, tastes like a watered down Slurpee.
I said we're going to get wings from this, because it's like a Red Bull thing.
Ooh.
Let me smell. Oh, I wish there was booze in it, but obviously there's not.
You could wake up a boxer with this. Oof.
Kind of smells like that, but like watered down. Why are you not putting your mouth on it? Like we're going to get coronavirus here. I mean, it's possible, but I mean, if we're gonna get it, let's get it together, right?
Just tastes like Jaeger.
Like a light Jaeger. Whoo! Mixed with that, I feel like I kind of just did a Jaeger bomb. Oh, that's interesting. We are gonna get wings. We are gonna get wings.
Or, what's that called?
Ooh! Ugh. Ooh, that is sweet.
Just tastes like Jaeger. Anything Red Bull.
Not bad, but ooh,
for
that's sweet.
Drinkers out there, it just tastes
like
Jaeger.
Yeah, look at this label, though. It's in a glass bottle.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I've never gotten something like that before. I was like, that is, you can even hear it when it sits down. You want some water or no?
Yes.
All right, I'm excited for this one, because Never Lacking on Snacking said that this is like a green cream soda.
This is the one I've been skeptical about, because I don't know, just the look of it just looks like antifreeze.
Stop. You are so ridiculous.
Not its own looks. Mm. Not, you know.
Ooh. Ooh.
She likes it. I'll probably like it.
Because she, it's cream
more,
soda,
she's
which...
She's the more pickier one when it comes to sodas.
I'm so glad I stopped drinking sodas for like 5 years. And then I just started back up when we went to Wisconsin. And, oh. I mean, well, good. Mixed with those, it's like a fruity cream soda. It's like, oh, it's fine. You don't want it. I want it. I like it.
Mm. Nah, it doesn't really do it for me.
So this one's a... I gotta show a label. This one's like a Lipton tea. Like a Lipton tea. Like my shirt, though. It's, by the way, it's my dad's. So, thinking about him a lot lately. So, shout out to my dad. I do. I love it. And want to keep him here.
No, that smells good.
Ooh, that does smell really good.
It's like fruity. It smells it's like the actual drink.
Like an actual drink. They all, I mean.
Like, they're all good. There's a little.
The colors are what's so fun about them. That's what I love. Because here in America, we don't have many green sodas. Or, well, red, we have Code Red Mountain Dew.
Well, yeah, like Kool-Aid and Minute Maid. And...
But I mean, like, soda-wise. Green soda, maybe Fanta Apple. So it's pretty cool to get something different and unique that's, you know, different colors. I love that about it. I say Ryan.
That's the best one out of everyone.
He loves
the one I wanted
to
save for last, but it's hands down the best one.
Oh, it's refreshing. It's definitely refreshing. I want some water, though.
Especially after, like, you know, working out or something.
Mm-hmm.
If I had one of these after working out, that'd be awesome.
That was good. I'm really excited for Snax, so I want to dig right in. Let's do these Ritz ones. So, I did do a little swap out just because I want to enjoy the box. Again, another shout out, Mexican Candy Lady. I bought a pack of little wafers off of her site. So, I'm going to try these and save the box. Plus, it's much easier, less package opening for you guys. I don't think you want to go outside. It's raining. And then, so we have cheesy and salty Ritz crackers. And then we also have these wafer rolls. Sorry, we got Hazel and Bruce. And, of course, it's raining here, so. It's me by myself.
Sorry.
It's all good. Ooh, wafer rolls. Hold on.
They're a little brick.
Oh.
There's a full one. Nice. Those look good.
That is not what I expected. It's good, but it's sweet.
Really?
Mm-hmm. At least the piece I got. Or maybe it's just the soda, but... I really like that wafer. It's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
No.
It is a wafer, so...
It is the same exact thing. Yeah. And it's got the same... Well,
the wafer usually is kind of sweet, though.
Mm. Interesting. Very interesting. Mm-hmm. I like it. I mean,
yeah, they're good.
Not what I expected. I want to go for this...
It's like chocolate-covered pretzels, like sweet and savory. Salt and chocolate.
Oh, yeah. I loved these Ritz
ones. And cottage cheese and a wafer.
Oh my god, no, the December box, the very first one that I got. No, I pulled that one for you. These are the sandwich ones. I got chocolate covered ones. Or no, I'm sorry. Chocolate in the middle of them. And I was like, oh, I don't know. Dude, I send them to me every year. I will buy them. I don't know where you... ThaiSnax, I don't know where you come up with half of these things, but they're amazing. And those were amazing.
Mm. I've always been a fan of Ritz sandwich crackers. Sorry to cut you off.
Mm.
But you're good.
Mm.
Doesn't taste very different.
Mm. This is what I imagine this wafer tastes like. The Ritzy part, but Here we go. This one I'm really excited for. I'm going to give this one to Ryan. It is an extra large cheese wafer.
Yeah. Oh, cheese.
I'm going to eat. I'm going to go eat this and actually get more water, so enjoy him for a second.
So, I love cheese from Wisconsin, so everything cheese is a good thing. Ooh. Oh, they're actual. I thought it was one big wafer. I'm sorry. Now I'm a little disappointed. Oh, yeah. Pretty good.
What does it taste like?
Oh, it's very bold. Very like a bold taste. Like it's like a...
Oh, wow. It looks like a...
It's a very, wait. Just wait for it. Yeah.
I don't like the cheese. I don't like that cheese. I like the wafer. I love anything
I actually
wafer.
Like the cheese.
I like anything wafer, but... I'm sad. I just ate the last one of these. These are so good.
I like those.
They're... Oh, I'm so excited. Dude, these snacks get crazier and crazier each month. And they're always so unique and delicious. That's like my favorite part about it is you always get the best of all the fun little snacks. Like... Where are you going to get a cheese wafer at? Nowhere. Besides ThaiSnax, which I love. You guys can use Foodie10 and get 10% off your next box. You can also check his Instagram. He always does giveaways. So if, you know, you want to hold out, see if you won one of his fun little giveaways, certainly can. If not, I totally suggest Foodie10. They go quick each month. And so supplies are limited and they're always so cool. Like I said, you get all these unique snacks, all these unique bottles of drinks, and you get everything seen here. There's nothing in any of these boxes that we get differently. We just love showing them off. We get to show them to you guys. Sorry, I get a little excited over this. I was the fat one who picked all those snacks. It is your turn.
All right. I'm gonna go with the crab chips.
Yeah, that's all you. Again, I'm not a seafood person here. I'm going to go back. I believe these are Lay's, which is pretty cool. Look at the crab on there.
I like the bag.
Yeah, it's got like a, I think that's corn inside of his claw, or I could be wrong and I just don't.
She's from Maryland and doesn't eat crabs.
I don't like seafood. Not my thing. I like shrimp. That's probably the only seafood.
Ooh, those are crabby.
Oh, yeah, they are. They smell like...
Those are crabby. Yeah. They smell good. They're like a good crab smell, not like an artificial crab smell. Like open a bag of like Old Bay. It's very artificial smelling. This actually smells like you're walking to the grocery store.
Like fresh steamed crabs.
Yeah, like fresh crabs. Like.
Yeah. I will not try this one, though. Sorry. Not a seafood person. I'm excited about trying all these things, though. These things are so cool. Woo! That is crab.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love that they're... Oh, these bags are always so sturdy, too. Look at these. These are amazing.
Mine's not eating like...
Ooh!
That's good. This reminds me of... eating something like Thai food, like that would have like crab in it, like with like a noodle or like a rice.
I would say it kind of.
It actually tastes very, like Thai, like a Thai food.
Well, you
like
pretty
street,
much
like a Thai street food, I guess you could say. Very good.
I guess he described that pretty well because there's noodles and rice and crab on here. Oh, snacks! They got a bunch of different ones. Yeah, we had that one last month. The ones with pralines. I mean, or prongs or whatever they were.
I didn't notice the bag until now.
Oh, these are so cool. I'm sorry. again, my ADD kicks in, and then I'm just like, oh, I love food. I'm going to put these away before he eats the rest of them. All right, I'm going to choose the next one. I've been eyeing these guys up because they look so cool. They're like cheese fries, little cheddar guys. I love it. They're so cute. I love that these always come with all the airline bags. Like, you never get a popped bag. Like, that's how amazing these guys are, and they keep these guys fresh. These boxers are always, like, well.
You gonna share?
I don't know what that cheese reminds me of. It's crunchy like a cheese doodle.
It's like a Cheeto. It's crunchy like a Cheeto.
And the Cheetos. I don't really like Cheetos, that's why I said cheese doodle.
See, like, crunchy, like, same kind of, like, consistency as, like, a Cheeto. But more like...
That cheese is a unique cheese. It's not cheddar.
I get, like, a Top Ramen taste to it.
Definitely get a Top Ramen smell to it,
really,
but it's got,
I really
like
get,
a,
like, a Top Ramen taste to to it. Like, you're eating, like, a... Ooh. Ramen noodle.
You just toss it around. I can't wait for this one too. I love that some of these things in these boxes, like, if you don't want to buy the full box, which I totally suggest you do because the value of it, it's like a fab fit fun box. I can't talk tonight, but it's really like a fat fit fun box because you get all this stuff in here. There should be no fit in that one. But you got all these fun, fat snacks in there. But if you don't want to buy the full box, again, which I suggest you do, you can buy some of these snacks from Mexican Candy Lady. Because, like I said, I got the Ritz wafer rolls from her. And there's some of these candies on there, too. So, there's always fun places, you know, to be able to try all these cool snacks.
That's gone. I drank all that. That's really good.
He loves his tea.
That's tea. That's Sakura. Sakura tea is awesome.
All right, so we have a couple more savory snacks. I want those so bad.
So, you pick it?
I picked the cheese guys last, so.
What are those?
I feel like these are going to be like, it's a barbecue shish kebab, but I feel like they're going to be like sun chips, which I...
Yeah, they look like sun chips, but I feel like they're going to be like a shish kebab flavor type.
Ooh, they smell good. Oh, snazzies. I don't know if they're sun chips, but they're thick. Really got to get a better camera that gives like a better view of these. Here we go. That's a barbecue shish kebab.
Barbecue, yeah.
Oh, I like
them. Pretty good.
One of the things I love about these boxes is
how crispy they are. They're very crispy.
But when you start eating something, like, you get one flavor, and as you continue eating, these snacks get, like, they take on a flavor of their own. Like, I tasted chicken, and I started tasting the vegetables and then the sauce.
Even trying all the different flavor stuff, nothing has really overpowered anything as...
Well...
For me, nothing's really overpowered anything.
Until we eat those. Look at these. Wasabi coated green peas. I feel like that should be the very last snack that we eat.
This whole bag is gonna be gone.
I'm so excited for all these sweets.
But yeah.
Okay. I'll save these last five for.
Very good.
For the end of the video. All right. So. I feel like this is another one. Bruce, you can probably hear a little sad boy in the background. He just gets so sad. He just wants love. These are some interesting looking sticks. Boy, it's okay. Oh, buddy, I wish you could be a part of the video, but you don't want to come over here. Oh my god, these things look like the little noodles that you get in your, with your Chinese food. Like the little crispy noodles. Oh.
I don't have a smell.
again, with the taste, like, it takes on so many different flavors. I feel like we have a crying baby in the background, but it's just our little pit bull, like a little babe.
He's a crying baby.
I know. He's okay, but
he's not little.
Yeah, that's true. He's just a big old babe. A big mess.
Now, these are...
It's all right. I'll eat these.
These are interesting. It's like... They're not much of a smell when you eat them. It's like you first you get like a spicy right away. Mm-hmm. And then...
They just...
They're like a like...
They take on a whole nother level. I love the packaging, too. That's one of the cool things about this is the packaging. All right. While he goes and attends to our crying child, we have larb-flavored pretzel sticks. I believe they're pretzel sticks. If not, they're sticks. Little baby. That's good. I was going to picture to see if that was cilantro on there. Because, again, I'm not a cilantro fan. But no. Oh. Ryan, try this.
Sit.
Here's your good boy. That's interesting.
Sit.
That is interesting. I'm gonna pause this for a sec.